Hydrazine.
Thank you.
Hi, we're still Hydrazine. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Hope you all are ready. Here's Anti-Sapien and a bunch of drag artists. Sorry, I don't know your name, drag artists. I guess Sheena's tuning her guitar again. Damn.
I guess I just shouldn't have done it at all. Like, y'all like it when that happens, right? When it happens. Yeah, anyways, you said, you know, we're still Hydrazine. We can't say that at the end of the show. We're still Hydrazine for now. For now. Anyways, what the fuck? All right, there we go. I have one take here. This is the last one we have. I'm just gonna set it right here if anything happens to it. I didn't see it.
Dorian, you already have one. And as some more observant and ill-prepared audience members have noticed, there are earplugs on the stage if you need them. Can always steal more from Walgreens. Anyways. I don't know, I feel like the vibes, like, they feel easier to shuffle from than CDS. Maybe that's just my personal opinion. I don't know.
They are! That's facts, not vibes.
Thank you. You're welcome.
CVS has a no-chase policy. Check for Walgreens just in case.
Use
the self-checkout.
Okay, we have some more songs.
Come on.
So yeah, this is usually the part where we feel like, oh, Anya, they know we're Anya. But we did that song first this time. We got to start at the end to start that stuff. So, you know, I think these last two songs are like, you know, the encapsulation of our entire career, basically. Hydrazine and Rain Song.
Welcome to
Thanks to another 6 years!